Let's do that again.
What is it? Who is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Who is it? It's Lupin! Ah! What is it?
I forgot he has weird timing.
Damn. What is it?
That's lame.
What is it? 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 What is it?
How do I keep making that mistake? Three guys have different timing. This is one of them.
What is it?
What was that? Yes?
What is it? What is it? Who is it? Who is it?
No.
Can't wait to take a crack at it.
What? No, don't do that. That was weird. I didn't let go of the button, so why did he... Why did he let go? One second, had my splits. But I had a bad chapter one last time. I think. So this was also kind of bad. Like, it should be under 14 minutes, I think. Hey, Mechasonic. Long time no see.
What is it?
Even though it's only been like a week.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
I made a Fujiko emote to go with the Lupin one.
What is it? What is it?
Robbing him of his hard-earned first aid kits.
What is it?
I just missed that, didn't I? Oopsie daisies. And the door closed.
What is it? What is it?
Andy. Not clean.
Who is it? It's Lupa!
At least with those guys, I only picked their pockets. That guy just knocked out. He would just stop being suspicious of me, then technically I wouldn't be able to keep picking his pocket.
What is it?
So really it's his fault. For not being trusting enough, somehow.
Who is it? It's Lupa!
Sometimes that guy like lunges at me before I can shoot him. It's sort of problematic.
What is it? What is it?
I don't know, it's one you have to think about. If you just trust the thief, then he won't steal from you.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
So far, so good.
What is it? What is it?
No, don't.
What is it?
Do that. You guys are driving me nuts.
What is it? What is it?
Yeah, just you. There you go. Oh, that was bad. Literally all four of them could see me.
What is it?
Oh.
What is it?
Yeah, that room is like one of the three toughest rooms in 100% just because, or it's one of the three rooms that can go terribly if they decide to all be suspicious at the same time. Wow, that guy saw me from a mile away.
What is it?
now I'm gonna have to sign them again. Maybe. Same one that appears in chapter 3, but in chapter 3 he has an item. I mean, probably. I'm not sure if it's because it's the middle of the day or it's just today was the first day that Twitch decided to work. But, like, the connection is just so much better. Like, for the past week I've been dropping frames. And now it's just, like, an amazing connection. And there are more than one servers that have a good connection. Usually it's like one of them is acceptable and the rest are terrible. If I get a good run of this, I might not stream it anymore. And I've been working on Castle Cagliostro, but that's a very hard game. And mid backflip. Oh, come on, look at you guys just skulking over here. Get. Ugh. None of them came toward me. The MSX game. Wait, no, that's what I said. During the day, I have a good connection, because, like, the past week, I've been trying to stream in the evening and getting bad results. But today, I tested it in the middle of the day, and it seems great. 5. That's the thing, like, my, like, overall internet is always, like, the same. It's just Twitch specifically. I feel like cutscenes don't feel like being skipped right now. Slowly learning more about Castle Cagliostro for the MSX, but there's one level that's just insanely long and really hard to not die on if you're not a TAS. Basically just get bombarded with random enemies for like 5 minutes, and it's very hard to survive. And there's one level where I think I need a random drop to actually get through the level. Yeah, but I feel like with Pandora no Isan, like, if you play, like, frame perfectly, like, you'll always get through it. But, like, with this game, there's more randomness. Like, you can get hit things with that. Well, like, Pandora no Isan, there's also things that aren't fair. But that's, like, glitchiness. This game's, like, meant to be unfair. the gun controls are different between Tegan and Lupin. I didn't look at my timer. That was a split. Probably be about on par with my splits until after chapter 3, part 2. Or hopefully I'll be ahead if I don't mess anything up. That's where I lost a bunch of time. Weird movement.
Thank you.
Now this guy has a lighter.
What is it?
So I always pick that guy in chapter two. Alright, come up on the second dangerous room.
What is it?
Nice and slow, and it went perfectly. Not optimal, but didn't really lose any time.
What is it?
Tricky room.
What is it?
I have to sign one more time, I bet.
What is it?
Alright, we're good. It's not as bad now that I figure out how quick signing works. A little close. Lizard didn't want to turn off. 16 seconds ahead. Which is good, since hopefully I'm about to save a bunch of time.
What is it?
Hey, don't look away.
What is it?
Echo.
What is it? What is it?
Oops.
Must have been dreaming. What is it? Must have been a dream. What is it? What is it?
Okay. Door did not want to open.
What is it? What is it? What is it?
Matches. Could have used those earlier. Hopefully this guy doesn't move.
What is it? What is it?
I couldn't see.
What is it?
Open door. Don't notice me. Why didn't I go right there?
What is it?
Nice and smooth.
Must have been dreaming. You sure can run fast.
Pick up the book. Crap, this is bad. Okay, got it eventually. Hey, it's Lupin. Where'd he go? Must have been where is he? He's not there.
What is it? What is it?
Okay, I literally don't see it. Okay, they're right next to each other. This is bad. Is it you I'm looking for? No. Mm. They played nice. They played nice. It was a little slow, but it wasn't a minute loss, so that's good. See, ideally, that guy who's usually, like, between the stairs and the wall would stay there the first time I pass through, and then I can get him easily on the way through.
What is it?
On the way back through. But if he decides to move, then he's, like, in the same place as the other guy, and then I can't tell the difference, and then they both are suspicious at the same time, and it's terrible. So I might just start doing it the other way. Where I get him on the first pass through the room. Because that's what killed my last run. Those two being suspicious at the same time. Yeah, about a minute and a half ahead.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
So as long as nothing bad goes wrong, I should PB by like at least a minute.
What is it?
But I think I had a really good chapter 5 and 6 in my PB, so I don't know if I'll necessarily do better than that. Suspicious, like just before the door closed, that would have killed the run instantly. What is it? Just, I don't know what that guy's never been there before. Like, he always disappears after the crates move. I don't know
what is it?
Why he still existed. That's very strange.
What is
he was in the question mark state?
What is it? Must have been dreaming. What is it?
I need to put my phone somewhere else so it's not so loud when it vibrates.
What is it? What is
that
it?
Love letter?
What is it?
How sweet.
What is it? What is it?
Fuchiko trading card. Number 5.
What is it?
That wasn't a quick sign, but okay. I hate when that happens. Like, I pressed it once, but for some reason I went into the menu as if I pressed it twice. If they can't arrest her, they may as well buy her trading cards.
Hmm.
claw is like trying to attack me, but his way of attacking me is just do a bunch of backflips.
Who is it? Who is it? Who is it?
Who is it?
Who is it?
Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Sort of random when it decides to go down faster than that. Whew, that's a lot of walking. Still about a minute and a half ahead. If you thought seeing Goemon and Jigen in Chapter 2 was great, you'll love this. You get to see Goemon and Jigen, and then Jigen and Goemon. As I could have gone. Even then, I didn't need to use a heal. fast I'm running around. Lost a little time on that, but hopefully not too much. He was actually pointing at the pillar for once. I wasn't ready for that. Could have taken that down super fast. Why are you not over here? Wonder if I had delivered one more hit, then... fight, even with that weird like loss of time near the end. Good skip. Didn't even see the sword swing. about a minute and 20 seconds ahead. That means I guess I lost 10 seconds-ish over my PB. I mean, I'm probably still going to PB by like a minute, so that's a pretty big amount of time. Because they all hit me at the same time. So I only got stunned, like, for a little bit. Alright, now the real mashing begins. Please don't do that. Oh, where are you going? Not great, but whatever. Thank you. you're gonna roll right out, just ignore you. Fireball. The mashing wouldn't even be that bad if you didn't, like, move around so I have to aim with the joystick. Good. That was actually really good, even though I got hit. Probably getting my 10 seconds back. Faster. Oh, hello. Okay, maybe I lost a little time there too. I'm a minute and 13 seconds ahead now. But yeah, as I said, I got a really good chapter 5 and 6 in my PB.
Yeah.
scared for a second there that it wasn't gonna load. That felt a little longer than usual. Last time I totally blew the one in chapter 3, it gave me an amazing 5 and 6, so... No, do not show me the map! Items. It's kinda slow. I might have gotten away without healing. Yep, I did. Would have gotten away with it. Oh. Oh, now for the real mashing. The real, real mashing. After this hallway. Decent. Oh, actually, that was amazing. There were some points where I slowed down or stopped mashing, but then the ones where I was mashing, whew, must have been really fast. But the thing is, I got the Talus fight basically as good as that one last time. Because he also only did two attacks. I think this one may have been a little bit faster, somehow. Alright, no triple fireballs. I still got hit by something. sure how I took that much damage. So much. It doesn't just like drain your health, it stuns you. Kinda didn't want to have to heal twice in that fight, but whatever. I mean, ideally I wouldn't heal at all, but usually at least one. During the credits because I have to save twice. Zero frames dropped. I feel like there have been times in the past where, like, the connection, like, I can't get a good connection, so I just have to stop streaming. Then I come back in, like, a month and it's better, but this time I came back after a week.
Hello, miss. How are you feeling?
I'm all better now. Inspector, I heard you played a big role in the case of Hannevald Castle. I must say, you did a great job.
Please, miss. No need for praise.
It's all of the day's work for a policeman. Of course, not all policemen feel the same way. Take Chief Rang. Outrageous to think he was a member of Theodore's gang. More importantly, I'm glad you're safe, my dear.
Thanks to you, Inspector.
Not really. I just took you to the hospital.
Did you see anybody else near me when you found me there?
No. Well, if you're asking me about Lupin and his gang, well, I'm afraid we haven't found them yet.
Oh, I see.
But those cats have 9 lives. They don't die so easily.
Inspector?
If anything's certain in this world, Lupin's alive.
Yes.
Well, it's time for me to go and get back on the trail of Lupin.
Right. I wish you luck.
You be careful.
You be careful.
Have a wonderful trip, Miss Faust.
Thank you very much. Here it is. Lupin!
Shh!
I just knew you were safe and sound.
Teresa, I have something for you.
Why, that's...
Right. I saved your father's notes. Although I felt a little uncomfortable, I read them. There's something important toward the end. It says that your mother is seriously ill. Out of sheer desire to cure her, he must have sought the secret potion of alchemy. And so your father, unfortunately, accepted funds from Theodore. Because excavating an ancient ruin is very costly.
My poor father.
Here, Teresa. This is my present to you.
Lupin. Thank you.
Sprinkle this on your mother.
She'll be cured for sure.
That's so kind of you. Lupin?
I'm not sure. Because, like, this... That run is definitely beatable. But, like, by how much? Probably not a lot. And now that I learned how... Or rather, I learned what I was doing wrong with quick signing, I could probably improve any percent by... Well... I could potentially improve any percent. That was a really good run. 52 out of 52.